Yo, what up, YouTube? Who's Supreme here? I got a Funko Pop mail video. I bought a whole bunch through eBay, Hot Topic, and Walgreens over the last maybe week or two. The Hot Topic and the Walgreens took forever to get here. The eBay and Walmart got here within like 3 days. So, yeah, let me know down in the comments below what you picked up online. And yeah, be my daughter.
Yeah.
All right, so I already opened these boxes up to get them prepped for me to unbox them, because it's kind of hard with just one hand to open them and record at the same time. So, all right, guys, so first box is from Walgreens. I gotta make this quick. My kids are running around. But yeah, there goes Walgreens. As you can already tell, this is how the box came. Invoice on top, and then just three bubble pillows. But yeah, here goes. Picked up the Garandan. I don't know. It's been a while since I watched Star Wars movies, but boxes are damaged. Don't plan on returning these since there's none in stores. And I'm not gonna pay an arm and leg for, you know. But yeah, so I got two of these. Used some of my PayPal and my Walgreens rewards cards, points, whatever. Well, they were my wife's. But yeah. So yeah, here goes these two damaged boxes. If somebody wants to trade two of these for a good box, for a good minty one, I'm down. Second box is from Walmart. As you can tell by the box damage, and I can tell from the box damage that it was going to be messed up. So, but these were on sale. Got these all for like $22 ship. Yeah, so I thought this was cool. This was $9 on sale. So I ended up getting that. I'm starting to collect the glow in the dark pops. And for $9, these two were cool. I'm not too worried about damage on these. These are from Walmart, kind of expected. So picked up this Moana. I'm gonna try to look for this in stores. But for right now, you know, it's cool. This was like $7. But I got some other ones coming too, so hopefully those will come minty. But if I could find one in Walmart, or someone's got one for sale for, you know, for a decent price, let me know down in the comments below. I'll probably end up giving this to my daughter. She's starting to collect them too, so. And Black Panther, Walmart exclusive. It's already damaged, but yeah, thought he looked cool, and trying to collect more Marvel stuff. All right, next order is from eBay. eBay pickup, paid I forgot what I paid for this, but it was like not even, I think it's like $13, $12. But box is all right. There's a little bit of damage, but hopefully it's not too bad. All right, so we've got one layer of bubble wrap. All right, let me open this up and see. Probably gonna damage this. Let me be right back. All right, so guys, so I ended up picking up the Hot Topic Aquaman. I thought it was glow in the dark, but he does look cool, you know. And I'm actually excited for the Aquaman movie, because the Batman vs Superman movie was trash, as you already know. Well, yeah, I got some other ones coming in, so hopefully I can complete this set. But yep, that's from eBay. All right, this last box, I ordered this like when these released, you know, which was what, April 13th. This is from Hot Topic, and ordered these, and it just took like a week and a half to get here. Yes, Hot Topic, invoice. Oh man, this is how you're supposed to package. Right here. Look at this. And this is how you're supposed to package some pots. Got the dunnage so they don't move. And then, big bubble wrap. Oh, look at that. It was open. Stay down, but I'm not too worried about chopper. It's, you know, it's not really worth that much. But the Han, on the other hand, is worth a little bit change, a little bit more than what I paid for them. But yeah, so now I have most of the 2017 Galactic Convention exclusive. Only one I cannot find is what? Oh, okay. Alright guys, hope you liked the video. Those were the pops that I picked up. This mail haul, I guess, this mail video. This is gonna be the first mail video that I make for Funko Pops. I got some more packages coming right now. Should be here probably within a week, a few more days. So hopefully this going. I don't know if my wife is going to let me start collecting pops and still books, but I'm starting to get a little bit more selective. I'm starting to collect more 4K, so yeah. I hope you liked the video. If you did, hit the like button, hit this subscribe button if you're into Funko Pops and Blu-rays and still books. That's what this channel's about. You know, I also do family videos if you're into that. Let me know down in the comments below what you think of the pops I picked up. You know, let me know if some pops you think I should pick up on eBay. Let me know down below what you look forward to with the pops coming out soon. I actually got a few on pre-order. You know, the Rugrats and the Pirates of the Caribbean. No, I don't have those on Pirates of the Caribbean on pre-order, but I got a few like the Lord of the Rings, the Spider-Man Homecoming, so look forward to that coming on this channel, and yeah, hope you liked the video. Peace.